Fine Living Network's Smart Tips for Buying a Home.
There's no question that home buying can be confusing. There are all kinds of new terms. Two terms you don't want to confuse are pre-qualification and pre-approval, so let's look at them both. Pre-qualification is the first step a lender takes to reviewing the buyer's application, but it only indicates how much the lender thinks you're going to get a loan for. Pre-approval is the next step and requires all the necessary documents and has gone through several steps after pre-qualification. So don't fall into the trap of confusing these two terms. Some buyers do and submit a contract with a pre-qualification letter and are very surprised when their offer is rejected. Pre-qualification and pre-approval. Remember the difference or things can get a little precarious.
For more, go to findliving.com/smarttips.